Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the Minecraft City Construction Challenge with me and my friend and husband, Migosh, over here. Hi, Migosh.
Hi, everybody.
Check out his new skin. Looking good, Darth Maul. Nice tuxedo. Well, actually, it's a suit, not a tux. Pardon me. I'm more of an expert on women's clothing than men's. Actually, that's a lie. I'm an expert on jeans, t-shirts, and pajamas. But hey. So, we have a little surprise in store here. We did finally decide to go ahead and run Tree Capitator, so this is my first shot at running it here. I want to see how it's going to work. Because this is the area where we decided to put our city hall, so we've got a ton of trees to get out of the way. Oh, that's awesome. Except for one thing, it usually helps if I hit the bottom block and not some random side block.
Yeah, right. Tree Capitator will take every block of the tree above the one that you hit.
Gotcha. Alright, lesson learned. This will save us a ton of time chopping trees and hopefully not make our videos mundane while we're sitting here. Clearing space.
Also to note for the fans out there, Tree Capitator will do the same wear and tear on your axe that you would normally do by cutting down that tree. And if your axe would have broke in the process of cutting down the tree, it will only knock down enough blocks to the point where your axe would break and leaves the remaining in the top.
Certainly a lot less boring to watch, I would say.
It also helps for the tall trees that are hard to reach.
Yeah. Do we still... We had a little community game going with a friend of ours on a hard server. Do we still have that somewhere? Because we're...
I've got backups of it.
We're in a jungle on that, and that would just make that level so much easier. Oh yeah, I am liking this mod. This is awesome. Bunnies! Wait, how is there a tree growing above water? This is so weird looking.
It spawned there.
Yeah, but it's like half spawned. It's so weird.
Oh, and then if you want to come over here, I'll show you what I mean about the way the axe breaks and leaves the floating tree.
I was going to say, is this your fault, what I'm working on here? That was so awesome. The little splashes kind of sound like fireworks going off. Floating tree? That's just killing your OCD, isn't it?
Yes, it was. And I didn't bring a shovel.